Got a good shot of that right there. Oh yeah. Look at that mountain porn. There you go. Try adding a push in there, a pedal. There you go. Yeah. Woo. Oh, never done this before. Almost halfway.
25?
Almost. 24.8.
A while ago, I mentioned that I wanted to do another 50-mile bike ride, and my girlfriend said that that was something that interested her as well. So with the weather getting nice, we prepared the hardtails for their longest journey yet, and we set off on our adventure.
A long-ass skinny. Like a super skinny. All right. Oh, fuck. Nope. Yeah. I'll come back to you another day. Not the bottom of this one, after the park, though. Alright, come on, Eagle Gear. Yeah. So close. a sign back there that says, you know, like steep grade.
Oh, I know, and it's not there.
There's no, like, I was like, I remember I came through here once and I'm like, where the hell was the hill?
I know, I saw it last time. I was expecting like an actual downhill.
Yeah, like a super steep, you know. I think they're talking about like this part.
That's
the only
thing I can
think of. They're like, what the fuck? Oh, there's a dog up there. What the hell? Debris gets washed into these, so you gotta watch it. Oh, never done this before. It's perfect.
That was awesome.
Watch out for broken glass. Just shy of 7. Well, 10.3 average speed, 7 miles.
Okay.
Now.
What's our time?
40 minutes.
Okay.
Been around here.
Yeah, like 10.4, 10.5, something like that.
Yeah.
I think we stopped a little longer than before on the, I guess like a balance like that.
That's kind of where the balance board comes into play. Use your feet. Pete, keep your feet, yeah, like level like that. And then use your feet to tilt the bike. There you go. Try adding a push in there, a pedal. There you go. Yeah. It's not that hard. And if you lean back, I found out, like, if you're like dead over it, your weight's a little too far forward and you're putting too much on the steer tube. Kind of back it up on the back of the wheel.
Yeah.
And the bike, you know, will kind of float then.
Oh shit, that's the longest I've ever done it. That's awesome.
Yeah, and then.
How to do it,
because
he'll freaking think that's the bee's
knees. Yeah. Okay, I'll just make one run.
Oh yeah, there's a pig there.
Yeah. Right over there, there's an awesome bike shop called Twisted Spoke, if you guys haven't been. Alright, get that speed up. There's an awesome jump up here. With that shit.
Oh,
goodbye. Yeah. I think that's break time. New Santa Fe Trail back into the Air Force Base. I hope security lets us through. Just kidding, there's never security. Ready? All right. One more. Almost halfway.
25?
Almost. 24.8. Ah. We're up here pretty much at Monument. It took us, what, almost 3 hours to get up here?
About, yeah.
30 minutes.
3 hours and 30 minutes?
Yeah. Well, no. 3 hours for 30 miles. Four hours, 17 minutes. Your average is 10.3. Not too bad. So next time we do a 35 mile, it should be a breeze, right?
Right.
Yeah. So this entire ride, I've been listening to my J-Lab Air headphones, and it has been a total of 4 hours and 25 minutes. Moving time. I don't even know how long it's been total time. And my headphone finally said it was low battery. That's pretty damn good to get a 6 hour battery life. Ain't fucking bad.
So up until this point, we were actually feeling pretty good. Our legs felt like they could have gone another 50, but our bodies were telling us otherwise. She was definitely feeling in her back, and I could just feel the all-over tiredness just settling in. So with about 3 miles remaining, we just circled around Cottonwood Creek Park until we reached our goal, and pretty exhausted, we headed on home. Thanks for cruising with us today.